that is oftentimes in another language, all will be singing in a different language. And it's a song that you're not going to really hear on the radio unless you listen to, you know, classical music stations. Then you might hear these songs on the radio. They're generally very difficult songs, and of course it's also difficult to learn a song in a different language. So I give these people a lot of credit. As I told them in class, even though I'm a music teacher now, when I was their age, you couldn't have paid me $1 million to get up in front of people and sing by myself. So this is a really big accomplishment for them. And I'm so proud to be their teacher to see them get up and do this. It's a really, really big step in their musical development. Carla Garduno. Oh,
Elisa.
All right, and Carla, take a second picture. Don't go away, the girls, I have to score you. Come back, why don't you come over here?